G'day folks, Rod from My Water Filter here today, and what we're going to talk about is whole house versus under sink, point of use drinking water filters, why you need one, why you need the other, do you need both, okay? Bit of confusion in the marketplace, so just do my best to help you out here, okay? So a customer will ring up and they'll say, oh, I want to be fully protected, I want a whole house water filter so I'm good to go. And that's great. It really is the only way to go if you can afford it nowadays, because the water quality is just so bad. And if you install something like a whole house water filter like this, all the sediment's taken out in the first one, down to 5 micron. Then we've got 2 carbon blocks after that, trapping the chlorine and the chemical, down to 5 micron. When the water's going through these water filters, chlorine's pretty easy to get out the water. And these water filters handle it, and they do remove it, and they do create beautiful water for the house to shower in, even at the kitchen sink tap with the whole house water filter, the hot water taps on, mum's washing spaghetti or the rice, that sort of thing, and you can use hot water to do so, and there's no chlorine in it, there's no chlorine smell, the rice isn't absorbing all that chemical and crap, so it does do a great job throughout the home. But the water is roaring through these things at times at 20, 30, 40 litres a minute. And at that flow rate, it's pretty hard to stop everything, okay? With technology nowadays, we've got our eyes on better filters and we're looking at bringing them from the United States and things like that. But most commonly, people are using cheap carbon blocks in their whole house water filters. Great for taking the chlorine out, as I said, but they aren't stopping the heavy metal. They aren't stopping the fluoride. They aren't stopping the pharmaceuticals and the real nasties that are going to affect you, okay? So the situation is this. Whole house water filter, it's really for the whole house, and it's to give you a beautiful shower, okay? And that's not going to say that's where it stops, because there definitely is benefits with it. But there is so much contamination in our water supplies nowadays, I'll go as far as to say that the water quality in this country, it's really hardly fit for human consumption anymore. You just can't continually absorb chemical day after day after day, expect your body to deal with it, and expect to be fine, okay? You just gotta have a look at the results of the cancers and all the problems that we got going around the place, and ask yourself why. The best way to do it is to, yes, use a whole house water filter, but at the same time, and it can be of a lesser quality, is to have a point of use drinking water filter as well. Doesn't matter if it's a bench top, ULTRAPURE candle in the top, 90 bucks a year, you're laughing. Little single stage bench top like this, just running off the kitchen sink tap. ULTRAPURE cartridge inside, or an Alcaviva cartridge, they just got such great test results, like 4 pages of test results, these cartridges, they're just gold. That will be taking out the fluoride, the heavy metals, all the nasties, lead in the water, and that is what we need. Under sink, some people use reverse osmosis, but if you've got this big fella out the front, there won't be any sediment coming through your house. We just need a good cartridge to get rid of the fluoride, to get rid of the heavy metals, to get rid of those nasties. And how we do that is we slow the water down. So instead of the water roaring through this big fella here at 20, 30, 40 litres a minute, we'll bring it through a point of use drinking water filter. And what we're doing then, the water's just going through with the ULTRAPURES, 2.843 litres a minute. Very slow compared to 30 or 40. The Alcavivas, up to 5 litres a minute, okay? And when you do that, you've got full test results, you've got confidence, you know all the garbage has been taken out of the water, and you know that the water that you're actually tipping inside your body and consuming is not filling you up with chemical. It's been taken out before you drink it, okay? So that's my best shot for you. It might not be the cheapest option, but whole house perfect, under sink drinking water filter. If you're in an apartment or something like that and you can't install a whole house, no, the shower filters aren't as good as a whole house, but by crikey, they do work well. I can't shower without one because my skin just hates the chlorine. So a shower filter and a point of use. But to me, this is the most important. A good point of use drinking water filter, so you're not drinking the garbage that's in our water supplies today. And I'm not saying whether the chemicals are good or bad. The government's got to add chemicals to get the water to your house. It'll be that full of bugs, you'll be that sick. So they do what they do, but when the water gets to your house, there's no reason for you to drink the crap in the water. Get yourself a decent water filter, take it out, and you'll be good to go. Thanks very much.